what I would imagine getting struck was like, you know, I mean, maybe it was 200 feet from us, and it went down the power line. We heard it crackle and go, went all the way down.
Plug it into the side of the unit itself, you turn on the actual unit, and you're ready to shoot.